They wanna see me fall. They wanna see you fall. They wanna see us fall. They wanna see us fall. They wanna see us fall.
Most kids wanna play around, other kids wanna shoot around. This mainly happened in Chi-Town, close mouth on Mecca Sound. You get mad, you get upset, you get mad when people shut down.
They shut down, they shut down. Oh, oh, oh. Yay, yay. They wanna see me fall. They wanna see you fall. They wanna see us fall. They wanna see us fall. They wanna see us fall.
Most kids wanna play around. The kids wanna shoot around. This mainly happened in Chi-Town. People don't want to make a sound. Closed mouth, open mouth, just like the rest. People trying their best.
They wanna see me fall. They wanna see you fall. They wanna see us fall. They wanna see us fall. They wanna see us fall.
Boy, girls carefully hopscotch cause gay violence and gunshot. Post killings like we black out free fighting for we won't stop. Gay violence on every block. The dream we fight for will not stop.
They wanna see me fall. They wanna see you fall. They wanna see us fall. They wanna see us fall. They wanna see us fall.
Yeah. That was the song. Now these are the spoken words.
All life matter. But people just talk about black life and white life. Like why we can't do all life. They don't talk about how innocent people die every day. Shot and killed. Parents gotta feel bad for the bond they built. They feel killed inside. For what? The things they cry for?
Chicago. Black Lives Matter. That's what we say. What about the whites? What about the rest? What happened to us? I thought we was the best. Innocent people die every day. They get shot and killed. What happened to the families? What happened to the innocent? Do you know parents cry every night? Because the bond they built? They got killed inside.
Don't talk about how little girls can't come outside and play hopscotch because gang violence and gunshots.
It's scary for me to leave the backyard because you don't know if I'm coming home or not because gang violence and gunshots. Or is it because you don't trust me? Like the rest? My friends up there having fun. They doing their best. But I'm just stuck in the backyard with my little brother and his cousin. It's not fun at all.
No disrespect. How can white teacher teach about black history? They don't even know that.
I'm not preaching, I'm teaching. Like, people disrespect our own race like Kodak. I remember seeing homeless people laying down downtown with nothing to eat. I felt bad for them because they didn't have no family to help them get on their feet. For what?
Family. That's all we got.
We talk a lot of stuff, and we talk smack. Then we come back together saying we love you, I'm sorry, for what things we did. That's all we got.